usual spot that we were the other day. We got a couple hours after school, so thought we'd get out and see what we can do.
Yeah.
Yep.
Gonna try that crankbait again, or jerkbait again.
Yep.
And we'll see what happens. Well, it's something. Look at that little guy. Hold him closer, he looks bigger. Alright. See you later, little feller. Got you that time, didn't I? Hang on, I'll get it out. All right. There we go. Nice. Okay. Let's do it again. All right, let's see if we can get another one. Come here, you. Oh, you ain't going nowhere now. You can't get out. All right. Oh, poor guy. Got you in the eye. No, I don't. That's his gills.
Oh.
Oh. All right.
A nice largemouth bass.
Yep. Good job.
Thank you.
Here we go. All right.
Show that people mouth.
I'm all tied up here. All right, let's, hey, you're going, chill out. All right.
Well, at least, this time we got three fish. Right, Dad?
Yep, we got, what, large, a bass, a pike, and a little dink.
Aw.
Yeah, did you guys have fun?
Yeah.
Great. Alright, if you like this, subscribe to our channel and help us out. Hit the like button and subscribe. Thanks a lot.
See you.